this really is an attack upon our democracy with what's happened with the laws and the restrictions on vote by mail. And I don't like the way things are headed. I don't like the way that things are when we have an institutionalized body in this state, the Republican-controlled legislature, Republican governor, Republican secretary of state, basically picketing, choosing the voters that they want to vote. I want everyone to vote.